All right, for split stance Pallof press, we wanna make sure that we have our inside foot forward. From there, we're gonna pull the weight to the center of our chest. We're gonna try not to let it rotate us or lean out against the weight. Stay nice and firm and just press that weight back and forth without letting it control us.